Marty's story is like many of the others. It started 2 years ago with marijuana cigarettes.
Come on, it's my turn next. Gee, Duke, where'd you get them?
I know a guy.
Three for a buck.
Let me try. Gee. I feel awful funny.
Me too.
I feel kind of sick. Come on, Marty, pass it on.
Marty got kind of sick too, but he wouldn't let on. He was determined to be one of the gang if it killed him. And it almost did. Several weeks later, after smoking reefers, Marty's befogged brain hit on a clever way to open pop bottles. Later, Stan went to the hospital for swallowing broken glass. Marty badly cut the inside of his mouth, though he didn't even know it at the time.